Got everything loaded it. Everything in the back's loaded up. Ready to go. Check in and route.
Okay, that's all I say. I can take your phone. I'm gonna place them up for you guys. Come up here, find me.
My campsite. Got the kayaks back here. Cooler set up. I'll be ready to go later. See what else happens. This is going to be the completion of registration night. Well, we're starting our first official day. Our first run is going to be on this river. No, not this river. This river. Everybody get kayaks loaded. Getting ready to get the day started. This is where we're putting in at. It's a bunch of people. I think we're starting to flow away.
Oh, you're fine.
Yeah.
We'll just hold on to each other.
You're supposed to do that before you get in the boat.
Yeah,
oh yeah, I better do the same thing. I'll get caught up on
never,
I get caught up on that forward lean.
Lauren's gonna run like conservative kind of lines, stay away from the rocks. You want to follow her, You'll run your line, I don't care. Just kind of stay in the order of movement. Just because the case song gets tripped up, it'll be just picked up real quick.
Can you go in front of me? Can you go in front of me? Because if she's gonna pick the conservative line, I want a little more challenging.
That's fine. You go challenging, I'll follow Lauren.
But I don't know what's challenging.
Go the opposite way as well.
If you want to go challenge, just go up there and holler at her. Or just do whatever you want. It don't matter. There ain't many real challenging lines.
There's only going to be like two or three places that we're going to one by one go.
Yeah.
So
Yeah.
I'm gonna send Anthony to catch us, and then we're gonna go down. Did you run the radio tower?
I have run the gorge, but not all the way down to the radio tower.
Okay, so that puts them in my mind. So there's two places that I'm gonna send them down, and then we're gonna put you right behind you. You and Chris are gonna be right behind you. Is that okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I just want to see what we got.
The two Chris's, yeah. My two green boats.
Yeah, you two stay with Floyd. And then y'all three, do whatever you want.
Oh, you almost got there.
Oh.
I did that on purpose.
I figured.
Wreck therapy.
The river before I got on that dude, before I stopped racing.
It's a good workout, dude.
Huh?
It's a good workout.
Yeah.
It's more fun than like just slinging weights.
You're doing great things, David.
Like cross the.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Well, thank you.
I just don't want to be in that cluster.
No.
It's awesome. You want to stop dipping to Jack?
that fish, you get your dagger behind it. It's like super close.
I've never seen that. This is the only boat I've ever been in. This is the only boat I've ever been in.
It's a good boat.
You just have to, coax it.
Huh?
You have to coax it a lot.
Coax it? What do you mean?
Like back and forth.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I had a cheap boat. I tested the mob out, and I liked it a lot. It rolled really good, and it's good.
run rapids.
Yep.
It's in them to catch.
Yep.
There's no reason to have multiple boat lengths.
Even if you don't got a row, still do what you want.
6-year-old tube disc. Not a big deal.
The big rock, so the left punch hole.
They left a big rock punch hole.
Yep.
You calling me too? Are you Chris also?
Yeah, you good.
No, I get Chris and Chris. Y'all are catching.
You're not going to get through it. You'll never see anything.
So, up on, you see where the stand is?
Mm-hmm.
They're going to take pictures of you. Don't look at them. Focus on them. See them all. Power right here. Come out of it. Posture. Push. Push forward. Don't lean back. It'll keep the balance.
What a website would we go to for pictures?
I think like a TRR person can come up on the floor.
Okay.
But it's touched
up. Oh, okay. Oh, I see what you mean.
Right.
If I read the sign, it's not good.
And you can watch the path, but if you want to move the I did it blindfolded. So, yeah, it's 6-year-old's tubing. So pretty.
It is. Somewhere on the river. I don't actually know where. Not yet, anyway. I didn't wipe out. That's all that matters. Yet.
Somebody on the left side and somebody on the right side.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
going. Get out of here. I gotta
stay
go.
Here, boy. Here.
5 days no more.
That was fun. Finished. Still alive. Didn't have to bail out once. Had a bunch of people here. It was fun. Gotta get back to the campground now.
I don't think I can do that route.
You gonna do it?
I don't think I can do that route anyway. Like, I don't know. I'm trying to think of where I saw the rocks at.
Well, you don't think about that too much. You'll slide
there
over.
There were two big bluff rocks right here.
Yeah.
And then they were going to shoot right here on this side. I would want to be on the other side of that main channel.
And then there's one right there. You can see.
Tomorrow's run, but I won't be able to do tomorrow's run. Here at the scenic overlook, going down 26 back to the house. Had a good time on the Tuck yesterday. It's too bad I didn't get to do the Nahalo today. I'll be back though. I'll get my turn. God, it's gorgeous out here. I'm glad I stopped here. Definitely made for some good videos and some photos.